I'm not gonna pick a favorite, but.
Oh.
It's pretty crazy. It just but I
I'm nervous.
And I'm still me.
Yeah, and you're still killing the game, winning every award under the sun. Multiple franchises,
in both those universes.
I'm still killing it.
Yeah. When I first met you, like I said, I was worried that I was gonna be too tall.
Okay. Love it.
Learn us about British culture.
The C word?
Yeah. And a detective is what I'm trying to say.
Yes, we're.
I'd like to see MJ.
Listen, it's one piece, so there's a helmet and there's all these things, and I always have this fear that if he's like working really hard or something's happening, that if he had to like throw up per se, how is he going to get it out? Sometimes when I look at him, I'm like, I get a little scared because I'm like, what if you like, I don't know.
You're about to lose this game. You're
rude.
When will I ever?
I know you're.
Ask me, when will I ever do this?
Yeah. I don't scream. I don't really.
You don't at all.
I don't really yell.
You don't yell. You're very quiet and zen.
Yeah.
Zendaya.
Right.
The most special parts of all of this is the fact that I got to meet Tom Holland. So, no, I mean, being able to share this, to grow up beside each other has been an honor.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
I feel lucky.
Well, who's on the poster?
Really, we're both on the ground, and yeah. we're just kind of moving around.
Yeah, we're in control of the camera. We're like this, and I'm just going, whoa.
And then there's wind.
Yeah.
We like
go. Playing Spider-Man is getting to work with Zendaya. I want to be in Euphoria.
Okay, let me talk to some people. HBO. Let's get him on the phone.
Best quality is Spider-Man.
I would say.
I think a cute thing is you wearing one of MJ's shirts.
Yeah, I like that. That was a nice detail.
She just rocked up now, and I'm trying to see if I can see her. I haven't seen.
That always helps. But yeah, going back to you always looking incredible.
Yeah, just.
It's really tough.
Oh, thanks, guys.
Yeah.
But you, yeah.
Deserve it.
We could go on and on.
Absolutely.
But my favorite thing about MJ in this film that is something we haven't seen massively in the previous two films is how nurturing she is.
Mm.
You know, she really does become a shoulder for Peter to cry on, and I really like that we've been able to build our relationship like that throughout the films.
You got it. No, I love pineapple, but I don't like it on my pizza. I'll tell you that.
Next one before we have a fight.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, flex it.
Thanks. Yeah, he's funny, wasn't he?
Yeah, he was funny, wasn't he?
Funny, wasn't he?
That's brilliant. I love that.
Or that something that is that. You always say that at the end.
Yeah, that was funny, that.
That yeah, was funny, that. Funny,
that. That was proper funny, that one.
Want the scene.
Yeah.
You know the scene I'm talking about.
You know the scene.
That scene is funny.
Like viral clip. It's like a really good
oh my God. We'll cut that out.
Send him
we'll
like he's like out. Some puppet. Let me go get Peter Parker.
Hey, man.
Peter Parker has been through a lot.
Yeah.
And
no, I-